The Christian Association of Nigeria has expressed hope that the ban on religious gatherings in the country may be lifted by the first Sunday of June. The ban is among the safety precautions in place to combat coronavirus in the country. CAN President Rev Samson Ayokunle gave the indication in a statement on Wednesday. He said they had been consulting with the federal government on the modalities to follow. The CAN president said if the government did not entertain any fear in opening markets and banks, there will not be any basis to hesitate in opening churches, considering the fact that they are more organized than markets and banks. CAN, the Nigeria Supreme Council for Islamic Affairs, Nigeria Center for Disease Control, and Presidential Task Force on COVID-19 met on Wednesday over the issue. The representative of the federal government was said to have promised to prepare their own recommendations to be presented to the President Buhari, who would decide the accepted ones and present them to the country in his nationwide broadcast scheduled for next week.